Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will.
Hi Phil, hi Sheila. I just want to say congratulations and I'm so excited to share this day with you. I'm also so excited I had the opportunity to spend the last probably all of the 7 years we've been together with you. So that's super cool. I can't wait until you guys have a baby because then it'll be the cutest thing in the whole entire world and I'll have a new friend to hang out with.
Hi Sheila and Phil. This is Sarah. I was not prepared for this part of the job assignment, but I just want to say that I am so incredibly happy for you two. This is a long time coming, and I can't wait for the ceremony and the reception.
Just wish you all the best, and have a happy and long, prosperous life together. Good luck.
Hi, Sheila and Phil. This is just 19. Good luck to your life, and you know, have a happy life. If you need anything from us, we'll be there for you. Thank you.
Hi, Sheila and Phil. This is Robin. I just wanted to congratulate you and wish you luck, even though you don't need it. You guys are an amazing couple. And although I've only known you for 2 years, I'm so blessed to have you want me a part of your big day. And you guys are such a blessing to me and Gianna. And I can't wait for you to make some babies. Love you.
Sheila, congratulations, I love you both, and have a wonderful life. Enjoy today.
Hi, Phil and Sheila, congratulations, I love you both. Wish you the best.
Congratulations, Phil and Sheila. Tonight will be legendary.
Phil and Sheila, two of my favorite people in this world. I wish you, Phil and Sheila, on a new legacy, congratulations, and a beautiful life together. I love you guys.
Okay. All right, love you. Okay. Well, that was you calling, Sheila. If you're watching this, that means we survived the wedding night and we're married. I want you to know that I love you and I'll always love you forever. And I promise to keep you happy for the rest of your life. Love you, babe.
We are gathered here today on this beautiful, sunny July day to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes to the words that Sheila and Phil have chosen to unite them in marriage. There are no obligations on earth sweeter or more tender than those that you are about to assume. There are no vows more solemn than those you're about to make. And there is no human institution more important than the home that you are about to formally begin. The state of matrimony is based on this deep and invisible union of two people in love who seek to find completion in one another, body and soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, the new Mr. and Mrs. Philip and Sheila Xavier.